When you see me run and it's right and you say, oh, did you see that? She's beautiful. That's me. That's Evelyn.
In 1983, she broke the world record in the 100 meters, becoming the fastest woman in the world. Her name should be a household word, but it isn't. Shy and strongly protected by her husband and her coach, she has openly avoided the media, leaving a confused impression of who Evelyn is and why she hides.